Hi, and welcome back to episode number 22 of my Legend of Grimrock playthrough. When I last left off, we were in the lexicanary in the archives in the ruins of Desaroon. Okay. Let's pop a door and wait, let's prepare some spells. Let's not forget that. I'm alive. I'm the strongest. Okay. I can't fly and I can walk. Oh, that's one of those power gems. Okay, I'll need that. So I gotta find whatever I have to go in these things because there ain't nothing there. Okay. Holy crud. Okay, F up your party. Huh, must have wasted him, but died terribly in the process. Okay, well, we're gonna rest and hope they don't have a way around. Okay, here we go. Gotcha, buddy. How you like them apples? Okay, yep, there's my arrows. Okay. I'm looking for the... Is that the item? No, it can't be, is it? Gotta drop a shuriken in there? I'm alive? Nope. I'm the strongest. Nope. I can't fly, and I can walk. Well, you don't fit any of the known categories, so thank you. So, what do we got? Oh, wow, it worked! Okay, I was not expecting the bow to be able to, like, destroy some boxes, but that's pretty cool. I was totally expecting it to just bounce off and stop. Okay. Dude! And it just wastes boxes, too. That's awesome. Okay. Crab. Come on. I really, really hate you guys. Yeah. It don't matter what he used. Might as well take the crit chance. No you don't. I guess who broke a leg? Broken foot. And like I said, injuries? No. Whoa! Whoa, yeah, I don't want to open that door. Yeah. Let's go exploring a bit before we randomly push buttons. Wow, there's a lot of places here with it. I don't really want to push buttons because I'll probably die a lot. And there is a crystal. Okay, time to go. Man. Okay. Guess what? Yeah, disarmed your trap. Hello, shocking stick. Okay, that's great. More bullets. Seriously, this is like a total junk item. A rock. Where'd you go? Ooh, okay. Let's do it. Okay, well, that seemed to not do anything at all. If I just switch again. Nope, still don't teleport. Okay, what if I throw a rock through that direction? Okay, hit one. I got a rock. Okay. Need a heavy item that doesn't fly far. And push the button. Teleport that there. Now it's in the middle, and now... Boom! Hello, secret. What do you got? Power and figurine. What the... Figurine is so primitive that detailing of feathers is impressive. I can fly! Where was that? Not that way. Haven't been that way yet. Complete this. Aw, man. Epic bonus. Two stars, huh? Ah, fun. Something move out there. I heard something move. Here we go. Okay. Again, I can walk. I can't fly. I'm the strongest and I'm alive. I'm alive? Sure, why not? Like a snake. You know what? I'm gonna call you I don't fly. Oh, I can walk. Sure, why not? I don't know what it does. Hmm. I can. Whoa, 146. Gonna hit him again. You know, I was looking at the other classes again, and I'm thinking this guy should have been an alchemist. But I can't change him now. Oh, you're freaking kidding me. I have a key. And I know where a crystal is, so that's a long way to go for the crystal, but I am there. 4 lost in a room. Because I don't know where I'm going. I almost want to just use the cruddy potion I just picked up to heal his chest. No health regen. Oh, that's a problem. You go right through without it killing me. I don't want to hear anything. Okay, skills. What kind of elite skills are you going to get? Fire magic. Lots of fire. Yes. More fire. Wait a minute. I had some spells. I need to... those are potions. Okay. Air magic 3. Air magic 3. Concentration 2. Earth magic 2. Poison bolt. Earth magic 2. Could be useful. I'm gonna say not gonna be as useful as fire mastery. Yeah. Man, I love fireball and shit. It's a shame I'll never get any of that stuff back. It looks like there's a mace or something over there. My rock, my sword, don't care about. Something I just picked up. Yeah, whatever. Let's go this way. Oh shit! Yeah, that's... what do we got here? Secret doors. Nope. Yes. Shoot. Missed. No fun. Treasure, it was never gonna happen. Score 1 crit. And hello for another key. Okay. Okay, I know I saw Arthur going over there. Action. I'll deal with it later, whatever it is. Firebombs. Oh, those were fun. There's a rock. Okay. I was pretty sure I saw. I did. Good killing time. There we go. Okay, what do we got? Two potions and a shield potion. Okay. That sounded so much more epic than it really was. And where's my arrow? Dude, where's my arrow? Where's your arrow, dude? Oh. I'm still kind of wigged out about going over the vents here, because, like, will I take fire damage? Tattered shirt. Why am I bothering? Ooh, what was that neck changing? Immunity to starvation and burden condition. Mr. I starved to death really, really fast. And hold on. Become completely encumbered. Can load him down with stuff and bam. And I don't think I have to feed him anymore. Because immune to starvation and burden. So don't regain. Immune to starvation. Guess who I don't have to feed? Nice. Assuming that's accurate. Look for a secret door. Yeah, jump shirt. Shoes. I think everyone has some footwear. Whatever with the jump shirt. Okay, so I think it's the ornate key for the other lock. Okay. Well, that solved that conundrum. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, didn't see there was a hole there. Good thing. Broken leg. Yeah, after some of the other stuff I faced, such crap here. ain't so big. Okay. Ha! Still use that. But he can... Oh wait, no. He got a boatload of hit points now! Crab thing still is pretty nasty. No health recovery. Okay, and I'll just give you that potion, so... Okay, it's a real chest. Yeah. Oh, what the... You're kidding, right? I even wasted an unlock on it. What do we got? We got heavy armor. Nice. Hello. And we've got this light armor. And you got protection 8. Yeah, this is all 5. Down the line, please! Sure. What? They eat my darts or something? That's weird. Okay. Probably so. Wait, I don't think there's anything else there, so... There's a lot of... I don't know about that statuette thing. Oh yeah, leveled up. Almost forgot. Let's see, what does he need? Heavy weapons. Two-handed weapons in one hand? Yeah. Flex. Carry weight increase. Nah. I'm gonna go with heavy weapons. And... hold on. Before I do that. Flurry of slashes. Yes, that is a heavy weapon. 31 to 89. Whoa. Pretty epic there. 34 to 98. Mm, 3 points. Not too bad. So. Close to you and you. So. A quick save game. And go in here and go, okay, what is this? What new tortures are behind door number? F that. Dead end. The crossing. Oh, wow. The challenging puzzle. Let's see. Start by putting a rock there. I don't know why. Man, that noise is creeping me right out. I don't know that I want to do the crossing just yet. Eh, why not? Okay, so... Yeah, well, I can't do diagonal, so... Oh, wait a minute. I think I know what I gotta do now. Gotta go get freaked out by the bug, and then pick up my rock. Nope, that didn't activate it. I thought maybe that would activate it, but... No, apparently not. So... There's no jump feature in this game. There's a drop feature in this game. Let's see. Ah, okay. Second rock. Turn on a light. Oh. Okay. Easy peasy. Person is starving. The bug is starving to death. I'm gonna take my rock back, because there's that bug. Other than that, oh, several. Eat fireball? Oi. Man, those things are not pleasant. Not dead yet. Poisoned? Poisoned? Really? Really poisoned? Oi. You know, there's another one of you out there. There you are. Hi. She said, I need some light. Okay. Pick up my rock. I have a great axe. I can one-hand a great axe. Yeah! How awesome is that? Because, yeah. Too heavy two-handed weapon. I'm just gonna one-hand this great axe and... check out the other side. See, that's mainly the reason why I wanted the level 5 or heavy weapons, which you can one hand, or as those D&D nerds would call it, monkey grip, baby. Monkey grip. Skeleton figure. Okay. I'm gonna call you... I am alive? Maybe? Technically, you're the I can't fly either. I am alive. You know what? Why not? I'll mix them up later. What is the dealio here? Oh, they call it Ogre Grip. Okay, fine. I call it Monkey Grip. They can call it Ogre Grip if they want. Yeah, well. You do have... Diseased? Oh, man. Okay. I am going to head over there and heal myself, and then we'll probably pick up, maybe search this area here. I don't know. Well, I'm going to head over here to this crystal and see what else we've got. Haven't been in that door yet. So, yeah, I think I'll roll back here and go ahead. Just... head through this door. So, guys, I will see you next time, and thanks for watching.